My name is Grace Bosek. I'm pleased to be one of the chosen speakers of this ceremony where we celebrate the Patriots of the fifth grade. I'm very excited to be able to announce our guest speaker, my grandfather. He will be able to tell you what being a patriot really means. My grandfather, like many loyal others, fought for this country during the Vietnam War. As not a school, but as a country, we honor those who sacrificed their lives in such a war. As a family, we celebrate my grandfather for many reasons. There is one special reason to give him thanks. My grandfather was a Navy hospital corpsman, which is like a medical doctor during the war. On April 16, 1968, he was just 20 years old and serving in the Marine Corps during the Battle of Khe Sanh. As his unit was waiting to board helicopters on the combat base, they were bombed by the North Vietnamese Army. They were hit with heavy artillery fire, and as a result, a platoon commander was mortally wounded and many other men were seriously injured. My grandfather was also severely wounded on his left leg during the attack. Instead of waiting for help, he thought about the other people who had been injured and crawled across the fire-swept fields to administer first aid to his comrades. Disregarding his own safety, he supervised and assisted in evacuating the injured men to safety. This brought back made a huge impact on others, and his actions were instrumental in saving the lives of other Marines. Because of his courageous efforts, my grandfather was awarded the Navy Commendation Medal, and he also received the Purple Heart Award as a result of his injury.